2020 International Warsaw Invention Show from National Yunlin University of Science and Technology. The advisor of the design team, Xi Zhaochen. Introduction: transfer graph into ITO glass that stopper zinc oxide seed layer, grow zinc oxide nanopillars by hydrothermal method, and electroplate corpus oxide to modify the surface of zinc oxide nanopillars. And finally, Nofium-containing SRCNT enzymic fixative is dripped on the surface of the sensor to complete the non-azimic glucose sensor of composite material. As shown in figure 2, after annealing, the maximum absorption peaks of the seed layer with different thicknesses are more obvious than those of the seed layer without annealing. After annealing, the surface is flatter and more continuous. Figure 3 shows that when SWCNT is added, the total current will increase significantly. These phenomena may be that carbon nanotubes have good surface catalytic activity on their surface and also have a high specific surface area, which greatly increases the reaction area. According to Figure 4a, the electrical changes of SWCNT will be affected by water molecules and glucose molecules. As shown in Figure 4b, the surface area of Cu20, ZnO, Nr is increased through SWCNT, and the sensor ability to capture glucose molecules increased, which greatly increases the sensitivity of the sensor. This product is characterized by its commercialization. Even elders can be used independently at home, with high precision, good stability, and simple operation. Application examples: 1. Optical products manufacturing. 2. Commercially available portable blood glucose meters. 3. Blood glucose test paper. 4. Medical care. 5. Biotechnology.